Hi, I'm Sarah Jordan. As a kid, I went from crawling to dancing. Dance was my whole life. I loved dancing so much that when I was a teenager, I starved myself to further my dance career. Many hospital stays and years later, I decided I needed to live my life for me. I quit dance at the age of 24 and dove headfirst into my career as a social worker. For years, I worked with my schizophrenic patients and loved it, at least until I fainted at work, and the resulting concussion gave me so much anxiety that I couldn't even drive. I had a side business providing airbrushed makeup for brides, models, and photographers. And my amazing husband drove me to all of my gigs every weekend until I felt confident enough to drive again. It was at this time of career transition that I discovered the hoop. I was watching Chad's band play when a hoop literally fell off the ceiling and hit me. That night, I did some Googling and discovered the amazing world of hoop dance. Finally, a dance form that didn't require a certain body type or age. My passion for dance was reignited. In winter 2009, I made it my secret goal to become a professional hoop dancer. Although I made great money as a makeup artist, I hated being in a career that focused only on looks. The hoop and I became inseparable. I very quickly became the hula hoop lady in my town, and within a year was performing all over the tri-state area. I began sending my hoops all over the world for my website and channeled my training into teaching kids hoop dance classes. I teach my students that they're amazing because of what they can do, not because of how they look. In my spare time, I'm a dog mom to Ziggy, and I'm the webmaster of Hooper Helper, where I share business advice with other hoopers. I'm also creating a certification course to teach others how to do what I do, and that's to teach kids to hoop. As you can see, I wear so many hats, and I love what I do, so I don't often take days off to learn new tricks. And that's why I need Hoopcamp. Hoopcamp would be an opportunity to learn from all the amazing workshops and to help me overcome my fear of camping. See, I've overcome so much in my life that I'm finally ready for this challenge. So that's my hoop story. Thanks for the opportunity.